Hey everybody, welcome to World Bro Breaking News. Breaking news today, we have an active shooter today in Milwaukee, an active shooter, five people dead, including the five people plus the active shooter himself, a total of six. So we have five fatalities today, plus the active shooter. And I just want to say my condolences go out to all the families and all the friends and all the people out there in Milwaukee. This was at the Molson Milwaukee Coors plant. Basically, it was a brewery. They call it the Old Brewery. And they were also doing multiple tours at that particular time as well. But apparently this shooter, we don't have all the details yet, came in and shot five of the employees there, the co-workers and that type of thing. So we just wanted to kind of show you guys, tell you guys what's going on. Breaking bro news, World Bro Breaking News, World Broadcasting News. We are just bringing this information to you. Sadly to say, once again, my condolences go out to all the families out there. And I just want to say, a very sad day today. Today's February the 26th, 2020. This happened about, we say, 3 to 4 hours ago, I believe. So they're still doing, they're still investigating the whole nine yards of what's going on. They just did a press conference a little while ago, a live press conference out there in Milwaukee. It's dark right now. So we still got daylight out here. I think it's about five o'clock out here, 5:02 out here in Sacramento. And I'm still bringing the news to you live. So once again, I'm your boy Tony from Cali. And for the people just tuning in that don't know who I am, computer animation, 3D metro holographic, digital video broadcast, special effects engineer, / senior audio visual telecommunication specialist, / broadcaster not broadcaster. Oh, my reality show, born in 1963, album HD. HBTV stands for Helping People TV, and that's when I'm man on the street out there helping people, directing people, and also helping people find resources and the whole nine yards. That's Helping People TV. And then World Broadcast News is where we are right now in the studio, live, bringing the information to you. Once again, my condolences go out to all the families out there. World Bro Breaking News. Five people died today at their job. Five people went to their job today, and they're not going to be able to go home. And that's very, very sad to say. So the reason I bring this news to you is not so that you're sad, and everyone is going to be a little sad. Everybody's going to mourn, don't get me wrong. But it's not to bring bad news. It's just to let you know what's going on in the world. And I try to be more thankful every day, because you never know when you're going to go. And five people went to work today, and they're not going to be able to come home to their families. And that's very, very sad. So I wanted to talk about that and just let everybody know that this is really, really happening. A lot of murders, a lot of things happening out in Milwaukee. Once again, five people died. And of course, the active shooter himself, he killed himself, self-inflicted. Six people died total. And that was it's a very, very sad day today. Once I get more breaking news, I will try to give you guys more information. But right now, I just want to let you guys know this is breaking news for today. And peace and love. If you guys like more of my broadcasting and the things I'm able to bring to the table, let me know, please. Once again, don't hate, don't wait, don't procrastinate, donate. And I'll try to get more information to you and try to bring more news to you as soon as possible. Thank you very much. Peace and love to America.